days are slowly passing by, and it moves in terms of time. But I'm feeling trapped inside.